back to where I'm from. It's an evil, wicked thing that I've done. I know. I think I better go back home. Some old Johann with a black cat bone. I should have left well enough alone.
Where are we going?
We are going to the Ryman.
I was with him one time.
Let's go.
Okay. And where's the Ryman?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Sage, how are we feeling today?
Oh, we're in Nashville, honey. We're really good.
We'll get right out of your way in no time. Use that interstate horn. You ever seen Smokey and the Bandit now, Mark? He's bound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done.
Little school jump. What's up, y'all?
This is where Willie Nelson smoked his first joint.
This is where Willie Nelson smoked his first marijuana.
And many, many more after that.
Could I get you, Joe, to sign in, please?
Sir. I can sign in, yes.
My name's Loretta.
Okay, Loretta, my name is Loretta.
Quick, is it quick.
Right there next to you.
Good man.
Now, we're trying to help you out if we can.
Oh, let's see.
Your flash, Gordon. You've been here before. I think I've seen that ring before.
I actually have not been here.
And if somebody else got a ring, you'd like it.
Sorry again.
That's all right.
The Mother Church.
14?
Yeah, we jumped it all the way up. Yep.
I like the room service. Housekeeping.
Housekeeping? Oh.
13? Lucky number?
Just keep it on 14. It's not nothing too crazy. If it gets super bad, like, we won't change it.
Yesterday during the show, there was someone who called like a lunch order or something.
I have two raspberry pancakes and a side of sausage. No, goddamn it! I said raspberry pancakes.
I'm pretty sure Sage was clicking in his sleep yesterday.
I think I was
during the nap.
I was like, hearing me snore.
There he is, the man, the myth, the legend.
Your own money.
What's up, Connor?
Oh, you know, living the dream at the Ryman Auditorium with Stan and Sage.
Hi, Mark.
And where's Max?
The question of all eternity. We don't know. You never know.
What's up, Sage?
Look, Mike, anything this gentleman tells you, be very suspicious.
No sound till 4.
Why is that?
Because we're in the historic Ryman. And they're doing little tours.
you doing over
what? What?
Tell us your invention, Sage.
Oh, this is my super tall GoPro stand.
Holy crap.
Oh, it'll work.
Where are we going to put that?
Come on over here and I'll show you.
What are you working on over here?
Oh, we got a nice setup. We got a Grand MA2, bunch of faders, bunch of nice moving lights. It's going to be a grand old time.
You are the light man. All this stuff, man.
How oh, look at all these
even
things.
Operate all that. Holy shit.
You know? It's a lot, it's a lot, bud. But it's sure fun when you get it moving.
We're in Nashville!
Where at?
We're at the historic Ryman Theater.
Look who it is!
Look who it is! I thought he was we banned him a long time ago, but he keeps showing up.
Mr. Tom! Rolling in!
How you doing?
How's it feel to be home?
Feels great.
Good.
Feels great. The Mother Church.
How you doing, Rick? Everyone's been wanting to hear from you.
DEA. Connor, you the man. Connor is the man.
DEA.
You understand? Connor is the man. 594 miles away from Chicago. Check it out, y'all. Check it out.
Rick, yeah. Tell me about your setup.
I step on this, then I step on that, and then I step on this. And then it does this.
Okay. Does everything?
Right, so this one goes wee 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 wee. And this one goes.
And this one goes. And this one is the uncontrollable war of the school.
What does this one sound like?
Like this.
Don't touch that one.
Rick, tell me about your amps.
Let me look. Stand by.
Everything here. Nothing works.
Nothing works?
Nothing works. It's all show and go.
Okay.
Oh, what's going on?
Okay.
All right. Amp is not on.
Power switch.
Hey. See, that Connor finds everything. Every little thing, Connor knows.
Because I was the one who turned it off last night before they cut power.
I'm glad you did because it would pop.
I know. I didn't want that.
Yeah. I'm glad you did, Connor. Matter of fact, all you want. Meet me at Shake Shack. 2 o'clock, and I got you.
Sage, how was sound check for you? Everything all right?
Everything's great.
Nice. How's the room sound?
It's a great room. It's like a historical room. Actually, it's probably the best sounding room that we do all tour.
Okay.
Yeah. Buddy's monitor sound good. The room sounds good. Band sounds good.
Nice.
It's going to be a good night.
Yep.
Play all that.
Levi's.
That's the man right there.
Hey, 1, 2, 2.